Look what I found at the flea market!
Dude, is that Tomatopotamus too?
That's the best one in the entire series! Tomatopotamus never worked in 3D.
Game companies always ruin their beloved franchises.
And they never should have changed the color of Tomatopotamus's legs.